I think it's really important to understand why or how to make decisions and also how other people think. I think philosophy gives you a really good framework on just, you know, the humanities and how to navigate a complicated world. And there's a lot of very valuable lessons from philosophy, especially logic. A field that I didn't really expect to get that much value from, but I feel like I really did.